Well, joining me now is the Environment Minister, Jayanthi Natarajan. Ms. Natarajan, when you look at the visuals we just saw on Juhu Beach, can you actually categorize this as a minor leak?
Whether it's minor or major, the fact of the matter is, at this point of time, two things have happened. Mm-hmm. One is the designated agency to clear it is the Coast Guard. It's not the Environment Ministry, meaning that the dispersants which are being sprayed, the aerosols which are being sprayed to disperse the oil spill, can only be done by the Coast Guard, by helicopter, which is being done. The Coast Guard has moved in immediately, and I think the job has started immediately, and quite a great deal has been achieved. Number two, we are monitoring the water and the beach constantly for environmental reasons and for protection. And at this point of time, we are not concerned because it is still at a very low level. But we want to stop that as well.
Right.
And the level is 1 to 2 milligrams per liter, mm-hmm. which is like roughly equivalent to 1 to 2 parts per million, which means that we have contained it so far, mm-hmm. and will continue to contain any possible damage.
But Ms. Natarajan, this has happened in Mumbai earlier. There have been earlier concerns. We saw also when the ship washed up here during the monsoon, the whole salvaging operation. How do we actually look at preventing this in the future?
Well, you see, this is something which really should be addressed to some other agency. We are directly concerned with the preservation of the coastline. We have a coastal regulation zone, which extends right into the water, actually. The preservation of the marine life, the mangroves, which are a very important bioshield for us. So we are concerned with those activities and not actually with the movement of the ships.
Yes, but ma'am, between the core, we've seen the lack of coordination in different agencies in Mumbai and Maharashtra. What would you, as Environment Minister, tell environmentalists today who are so worried about the impact on the coastline?
See, I would not say it's not so serious. I would call any threat for me is a problem which has to be addressed immediately. I would not like the tiniest issue to arise for the protection of our coastline and of the mangroves and of our fragile coastal ecosystem. So I wouldn't say anything at all is not serious. But at this point of time, what I said was that there's no cause for worry. Something has happened. We are monitoring it constantly, and we can and will contain whatever damage can happen.
Ms. Natarajan, the question that many Mumbaikars are asking today, where is the accountability? We saw what happened in the BP oil spill, which of course was on a much larger scale. But the point is that accountability was fixed. The company had to pay. Here again, there seems to be some vagueness about who will actually be held accountable, who will pay for this cleanup operation.
Well, here is something where data needs to be collected first. And we will have to go into those issues of what happens later after we've collected the data. And at this point of time, our immediate focus is on how to address the problem.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.